How to replace the fingerprint reader.
Caution. Observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, keyboard, wireless LAN module, hard disk drive, base plate frame, and system board. Removal. For access, carefully peel back the Mylar covering over the fingerprint reader on the top cover. Carefully peel up the fingerprint reader ribbon cable from the bottom of the top cover. Slide the fingerprint reader bracket towards the center of the top cover to release it from the guide tabs, and then lift the fingerprint reader bracket out and set aside. Carefully pry the fingerprint reader up, held in place with double-sided adhesive, off of the bottom of the top cover. Place the fingerprint reader into a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the fingerprint reader from its static dissipative bag. Position the fingerprint reader side down, into place and press down to adhere it to the bottom of the top cover. Position the fingerprint reader bracket over the fingerprint reader and slide it under the guide tab in the top cover to hold the bracket into place. Press the fingerprint reader ribbon cable down to adhere it to the top cover. Replace the Mylar covering over the fingerprint reader and gently press down on the edges of the Mylar to help it adhere to the top cover. Continue the reassembly. Replace the system board, base plate frame, hard disk drive, wireless LAN module, keyboard, battery, and base enclosure.